but I want to take this time to be transparent. Last month, I was arrested by Metro for driving under the influence. At the time of the arrest, I was inside of a parked vehicle in a Las Vegas neighborhood alone. That charge has since been reduced to misdemeanor reckless driving, for which I will pay a fine and take classes. As I move forward, I want you to know I have learned from this, and I will continue learning. And I truly thank you for your support.